Wow, this is amazing.
Hey, and welcome back. I finally got the rain barrel installed. If anybody wants to have a look, I rerouted the eaves off. Made it so it's not too difficult to put it back to the way I have to. If I ever don't want the rain barrel. I just stuck it through the top for now. I might cut a hole in the lid and actually seal it off and all that, I think. But I never got to that yet. Probably do that here in about half an hour. Tote came with a valve, as you can see, but it never had a garden hose fitting, and I wanted it to go that way because I'm going to be watering my garden, so I put this Camlock fitting on because this tote has threads, but I don't know what kind of threads they are because nothing at the hardware store threads onto that. But if you look close, this is a Camlock. So I just got a 2-inch Camlock. It's that easy. And this is your garden hose attachment. None of this is tight yet. I gotta snug her up yet with a wrench, but show you anyway what it's going to be like. Yeah, that's pretty much it. I have another tote. I don't know whether to put it under the eaves top over on that side of the garage or under the house. The house, it's kind of big. The tote doesn't really fit beside the house that well, and I don't really want it under the window, and Trish doesn't want it crowded the sidewalk, so I'm thinking I might just put it over there and have one on each side of my garage door. I was thinking it would mess with my parking, but I don't think it really would because I actually park on the other side, so if I put it like this, exactly the same on that side, it should be good. And then I can just use a hose to attach the pump and pump out of whatever one I need to at that time. So that's probably what I'll do. There, I don't have any more blocks like this, so I gotta find some more blocks. Finally got my second water barrel set up today. Yesterday I did that one. This one I think I did a better job. It's nice. Rock solid eaves trough. Should let my silicone dry before I touch it so much. Yeah, seems good. Got the pipe installed with the tap. Now all I gotta do is get a pump. I'm gonna order one online. Probably soon.
And then you did zip ties over here?
Yeah, I just put a piece of wood here and got one strap running to the eaves trough and then a zip tie on each side, so this is nice and solid.
Nothing's gonna move. And this was way faster.
Yeah, I did this in about half an hour, probably. Yesterday that took me all day. I don't know, just the way it goes sometimes.
Now it just has to rain.
Yeah, now it's gotta rain and we gotta get the garden planted. I'm gonna get my tractor out here real soon and get ready to rototill. Oh, I finally got done the rain barrels completely. I had to put the overflows on and I got that done today. As you can see, just put an elbow so the water will take the easiest path unless the tank's full, and then it should start backing up out the overflow. Chances of the tank getting full are slim, but just in case, I'll show you the other one. Same idea, slightly different design.
Mm-hmm. Which one's better?
I don't know. We'll have to see how it works.
What was easier?
They were both fairly easy. If it doesn't work, I'll have to come up with something else. We'll try this for now.
This one's all zip tied.
Yeah, that's just so the glue can dry.
Not the other one though.
No, the other one didn't need it. This one kept falling out. Yeah, the zip ties actually help keep it nice and solid. So I've also got a pump on order, so I'll be able to start pumping water as soon as it actually rains, which is supposed to happen tomorrow. But I don't believe the weather forecast at all in this country anymore. It hasn't been right for 2 years, so we'll have to just see. But there is some clouds rolling in, so see what happens. Thanks for watching.